I'm back.
It has been way too long, like incredibly long. I should have made a video months ago, but I've just been super busy. So, yeah, basically, some of you guys might already know, we're traveling to the United States tomorrow. And today has just been like insanely hectic and like super busy and stuff. And my original plan for this video was gonna be, I was gonna take the camera around and I was gonna hang out with my friends. And I was just gonna film that whole process of us like saying goodbye and stuff. But I felt like that was kind of, I didn't really feel like doing that. And it'd just be kind of extra and it's a little hectic, so I couldn't really bring myself to film all of that. So I'll start the video here. So basically what we're gonna do is go to the airport and do airport things. And then I was gonna film like our plane shenanigans. And we're going to Korea. So we're going from UB to Korea to America. See you guys tomorrow. Hey Dixie.
Hello.
Hello, look, Dixie. You're interrupting my vlog, go away. Go away. So, fast forward from this morning, I did a lot today. I went into town, met up with a friend to say goodbye and stuff before we left. It's so sad. Said goodbye to another friend as well. So sad. But yeah, I just like to apologize first because I'm not able to film everything, and I gotta be honest with you guys, I was having second thoughts on whether or not I should just film this. Because I was kind of afraid that I'll just get all the footage and at the end it won't be that much and it'll become like a 5 minute long video. And you guys might not like it very much. Sort of inspired to do some vlogging. I really want to do this, like film all of this, but I just need you guys to bear with me if it's not like top notch, you know? Dixie, she's so cute. Dixie. Oh yeah, guys, we're taking her with us, by the way.
Yeah, she's coming with us. Look at that dog. She's coming with us. You ready for the plane ride, Dixie?
Eva.
What? Oh, hi.
It started.
Oh, no. They're taking a picture,
Daniel. We got through security. We brought Dixie. Everything's smooth. She's okay. She's whining a little bit, but it looks like they're friendly with dogs. So, so now we're just waiting for our flight. We got this nice little coffee shop over here.
Espresso time. Hell yeah, we got the plane, guys. It's Korean Air. Let's go. Let's get it.
Korean's endless entertainment for like 4 hours, three or four hours. Yo, I'm actually excited. I haven't been on a plane in a while.
They got this thing that you might pull out like that.
Kevin, little Filipino boy, dared me to beat his record on Pac-Man for 11,000 points. 11,000? If you don't know who Kevin is, go watch the Black Market video. Link in the description.
Oh, somebody forgot their earphones.
Hey, Eva.
Hi.
Hey, Kenny. So I wanted to get one of those generic, like, plane taking off pictures, but Abby stole the window seat from me.
Okay, wow. That's
and also
not how
it's
this
dark
goes.
Outside.
It's dark outside.
We start to move.
Come fly with me. Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay.
Fly with me. All right, guys, I'm a gaming channel now.
Let's fly away. Come fly with me. Let's float down.
11,300. That's so bad. Take that, Kevin. Yes. I feel so proud.
Come fly with me. Let's take off in the blue.
Alright, we landing. I'm exhausted.
Okay, fam.
How you feeling, Abby?
Dead.
Well, we're in Korea. We're in Incheon. Let's get it. If you guys have never seen Korea before, you're about to get a whole bunch of Korea. Alright, so we just pulled up to the airport. It's currently 3, almost 4 a.m. It's like 4, no, 2 a.m.? 3 a.m.? I don't freaking know. My brain is now mashed potatoes.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So I got a new camera, man. That's right. Everybody, please welcome Abby,
totally
as a new camera woman, to the Nate Silverflint family. Shout out to hashtag Abby Silverflint.
That's Abby.
Yeah, we got our boy Kenny up in the house. It's 3.
Alright. So, next up we got a 13-hour flight, 13 hours? To Atlanta. And I just got about 2 hours of sleep, so yeah, this should be fun.
Epic natural lighting. All right, so this is the second flight. By the way, did you guys see I beat Kevin's record?
Alright guys, fast forward 3 days, 2 days. It's currently day 3 in America. And yeah, I just sort of bailed on the vlog as soon as we landed. Cause we're like reuniting with like family and stuff. Oh look, it's the goats. They love me. But my family had just sort of landed. And I don't know, we were kind of reuniting with everyone and I didn't feel like it was very appropriate to vlog the whole thing. Just cause like we were kind of, yeah, just kind of adjusting and stuff, and it's just way too hectic to film the entire thing. But, yeah, I guess I'm kind of going to wrap up the vlog here.
Bro, he's like eating my shoe. Yo, he's like biting my freaking leg.
And you're probably wondering what the frick is going on with my hair. I don't know, I just showered and it went full Asian mode. So, yeah, we made it safely and comfortably to my aunt's house. And we got like animals. There's a donkey, there's a horse, there's like 3 goats, a bunch of ducks. Wait, let's go look at the ducks.
Bruh. Look at all those chickens.
And of course, Dixie made it safely. Dixie, get out. You're gonna get wet. No. Get out. She's been harassing the goats. They don't like her very much. Dixie, go away.
Bruh, she's on their turf. They don't like her very much.
Anyways, we made it. My camera, my SD card's running out of space, so I kind of got to wrap up the vlog here. We went to Walmart. We went to Popeyes. We ate food, American food. Everything's so much bigger here. So many calories. Feels great. I'm gonna become fat. They've got like spiders and stuff here, man. It's freaky.